Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to the, we're going to Melrose, the, what's it called?
Wasteland. Oh, Wasteland? And the trading post.
And I don't know what time it is. Oh, it's 1:52.
When we get out.
Sure.
And we're meeting Stone again, to go like thrift shopping and stuff. Yeah, that's what we're doing today. And then we have to be back at like 6 o'clock something.
Number 5.
Oh, of course it's my phone that's connected again.
Yeah, but it's still like so pretty. It's like, does it ever get lonely? Move to LA, go to UCLA, and she drive a Maserati, then she got a body, she be trying to party. She be trying to move to LA.
Walking to Wasteland. What's like thrifting?
Because we're trendy bitches.
Yeah. Because I'm here and I want to do every single thing that's possible in LA.
Right, Amelia? We've had a good weekend so far.
I know.
We've done a lot.
Like, interesting to see what I do during the week when you guys have classes.
You can like go. I don't want you to get stressed out because it's kind of weird at first, but it's really not.
I'm really good at driving in Boston, so I feel like I should be fine here, especially like I'm good with maps.
Yeah.
And
maybe
everything.
Like.
So we found Stone. I'll zoom in on him. He's across the street. We can get so close to him. I definitely have to get these. These fit me like literally like a glove.
No, I don't care.
You look like you should walk out of like a kids show.
Yeah, I kind of do. Dookie Bops or something.
Well, gosh.
Robbie, Robbie.
I'll come see you 1 second.
Do we want to walk to
Melrose? Yeah.
I don't know what the point is.
Just to have, maybe.
Yeah. See if I get it.
Okay, yeah, so that was Maddie Ziegler that you just saw. But we didn't say hi. Right, Stone?
What?
You couldn't flirt with Maddie Ziegler if you tried?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm hungry too.
I would have bought more, but.
But what?
Funds are lacking right now.
Yeah, they are lacking.
Laugh,
I don't know. You look dope. So
it looks like yellow.
And I departed, sad face.
Hopefully you might see him again this week.
Yeah, I might see him again. It's 5 o'clock and we haven't eaten anything today. Literally nothing. So we're gonna go Taco Bell.
Healthy.
And then
we could do a mukbang.
Oh, we'll do a mukbang in the car.
Watch out for this literal cracked sidewalk.
Yeah, what is this? I don't know if I want to post every day, or because I'll probably be able to, but at the same time, like, I could literally post every day and then have like nothing to post for like a month. So, but I also, I bought those jeans that you saw previously in my clip that I filmed, because they literally fit me perfectly and I don't have to wear a belt with them, and I don't have many jeans that do that, so. And they fit me really well on the legs and they're not like weird and awkward.
It's Fine China by Chris Brown. We don't like Chris Brown.
Stop. Oh, I'm doing directions.
Yeah, she's.
Can't you put it in here?
Yeah, we can do that.
Well, I mean, I can also do it.
No,
where are we going? Back to LMU.
Oh, it's filming.
Welcome back to the Gorman Twins channel.
Today I'm going to take you driving with me.
So right now we're going to Taco Bell, and you know, we might do a mukbang or something. We're doing a collab with Stone Carmichael here.
Yeah, hey guys, I'm Bahir.
We're just in LA. She's visiting us. You know, we hope she comes out here and goes to school, because that'd be amazing.
Yeah, thinking of transferring.
Yeah, like oceans in front of us. I literally almost just went that
way. I've done that before. Left on red gets you a ticket, and you lose your license for a whole month in the summer.
Doesn't sound fun.
Sucks.
Please get 2 Crunchwrap Supremes with chicken.
You want shredded chicken or grilled chicken?
Shredded. Shredded, please.
Okay, what else can I get?
And then just 1 Crunchwrap Supreme with
like regular.
Regular.
Yeah. Regular. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Shredded chicken.
My shredded chicken.
It's really good.
I bet the shredded one's good.
Yeah, you can try it if you
want. I feel like I will probably know what it tastes like. Actually, I might when we get back.
Do you care?
What? No, aren't we filming it in the car?
Oh, are we gonna film in the car?
Well, I mean, I'm not waiting to get back to my room.
We may as well.
What do you recommend incoming LMU students that aren't from California to bring? Or like, what should they expect?
It might be hard at first. Not really, just, at least for me, I wasn't homesick. That's because I had Amelia out here, I think. But it wasn't that I had to get used to. It was just, I think college in general was like, kind of rough, because like you're making friends and like, you know, it's just new. It's like starting all over again.
My mom hates that I like Taco Bell.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe like once every like 4 months I'll get Taco Bell.
Mhm. I haven't had it in like years.
Mhm. It's like the amount of times I eat McDonald's.
Mhm.
Which was like literally almost never. Okay. Well. Mm-hmm. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll definitely be vlogging tomorrow, so I'll see you in the next one. Yeah, like this video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel. Do it, I dare you. It's a dare. So, I mean, if you don't do the dare, who really are you?
You're a pussy, so.
And don't come back to the channel ever again. No, I mean, you can if you want. Okay, well, thank you guys.
Bye.
I love you. Bye.